Agent requesting backup. You have received an invite.
Retreated to the tunnel.
Keep the heat on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
I lost contact with the supply team. The Vision must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Watch yourself, Agent. This tunnel is falling apart. Destroy that drill! We can't let the cleaners reach Haven!
Fuel stockpile detected.
We need to get this drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with.
Okay, Agent. Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move.
Are we done here?
Almost. Make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging the stuff when you're done.
You've already lost too many people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Taking out
that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Rogue, shock trap detected.
These tunnels just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over the city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Your choice. Now you have to face the consequence.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitor who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Hostile shock trap detected. Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Water valve detected.
Agent, try to lower the water.
Steve detected. Visuals compromised.
He's trying to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off.
I'm gonna have to finish you off myself!
Rogue agent, deceased.
Rose, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues. Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven. And then his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
An agent is no longer in your group. You have left the group. Safe area detected. Invite to another agent's group. You have.
Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting.
Safe area entered. You have received an in. Unknown network detected.
Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
You have left the group. Invite to another agent. You have... Agent in need of backup. Safe area detected. You have received an invite. Entering safe area. Agent down. Another agent has joined your group.
Recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
An agent needs assistance. Agent down.
Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out.
Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
An agent needs assistance. An agent has left your group.
The vault's just up ahead.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Hostile radio intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac. Get him on comms.
Oh. Hostile radio intercepted.
Well, that's a load of shit. Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, our gear supply will dry the fuck up if word gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
You have lived. Agent requesting backup.